Hey guys, welcome back to Pocket Meter Baboon. Well, let's say welcome back if you've been here before. If you haven't been here, welcome to Pocket Meter Baboon. I'd like to take you on a journey. On a journey through time. We're going back to Uncharted Drake's Fortune. So we're gonna start at the start. The first game. The initial. The one that brought us Uncharted by Naughty Dog. I haven't played the game, so I'm looking forward to the game. And I hope you guys enjoy it, because we've got to get it ready for number 4. So we're going to have a long time. I'm going to be playing with the microphone a little bit in a moment. It's been a bit while till I have to play with the micro. Oh, here we go. So anyway, guys, welcome to Pocket Meter Baboon. Welcome back. Welcome to all of the above. Spicing it up a little bit. We're going back in time. Make our way through. And the coin is mesmerizing. So mesmerizing. Just keeps on going. Feels like the load time's out of Destiny. Jesus Christ. Crikeys, mate. Crikeys. He's still going. Must be a beginning of any great matter, but the continuing into the unto the end until it be thoroughly finished yields the true glory.
I am here off the coast of Panama, where we just recovered what we believe to be the coffin of legendary explorer Sir Francis Drake, who was buried at sea over 400 years ago. Are you sure you want to be defiling your ancestors' remains like that?
You make it sound so dirty. Besides, thought you didn't believe me.
Well, I did do my research, and apparently Francis Drake didn't have any children.
Well, history can't be wrong, you know. For example, you can't defile an empty coffin.
What the hell?
You devil.
What is it? Come on, hold it up.
No way.
Deal was for a coffin. That's it.
Wait a minute. If my show hadn't have funded this expedition, you wouldn't have...
You got your story, lady.
Look, Mr. Drake, you signed a contract. I have a right to see every single thing that...
Could you hold that thought? Sully, we got some trouble. Hurry it up.
Okay. What's going on?
Pirates.
Pirates?
Yeah, the modern kind. They don't take prisoners. At least not male prisoners.
Wait, what are you talking about? Shouldn't we call the authorities or something?
Yeah, that'd be a great idea, but we don't exactly have a permit to be here.
What?
Yeah, so unless you want to end up in a Panamanian jail, we should probably handle this ourselves.
But what's worse?
You obviously haven't been in a Panamanian jail. Do you know how to use one of these?
Yeah, it's like a camera. You just point and shoot, right?
Good girl. Here we go.
Alrighty then, guys. What do we got here? Press L to aim.
How the hell they find us out here?
These guys have been tailing me for weeks. Thought I lost him.
What did you do to piss him off?
It's kind of a long story.
Let's shoot these guys in the head. Oh, I can shoot through the walls.
Don't like you much, do they?
Less talking, more shooting.
Okay, let's see what we got on this boat.
Hurry up, Sully.
Squares to punch. Oh, we gotta roll.
They're climbing aboard!
Oh, no, you don't.
Oh, shit. Oh, here it is. You're dead, Doc. There's bullets. I got 35 bullets, man. I'm not gonna go hand-to-hand combat with these guys. Crazy fool.
Here we go.
Did they jump off? Brutal combat. Combo. Oh, here he is. I'm gonna kill one. Oh, nice. Okay, sweet. Even though I'm full ammo now. Oh, that's my girl.
Sully, where are you?
Just gotta reload.
That had to hurt.
Okay. Where's my HP at? Come on. Yes, Sully.
Control until they blew up the boat. You all right?
Nothing the years of therapy won't fix.
Well, if it isn't the beautiful and talented Elaine Fisher.
Flattery will get you screen time.
Yeah, I'm more of a behind the scenes kind of guy. Victor Sullivan.
Huh. For Christ's sakes. What do you say we get out of here? Before we attract any more attention.
Well?
Little present from Sir Francis.
Oh, so you found the coffin. Wait a minute, is this what I think it is?
Drake's lost diary. He faked his death, just like I said, Sully. He must have been onto something big.
Yeah, well, let's just keep that between us.
Thanks for the loan, Mr. Drake. I think I've earned a look at that diary when we land.
So cool.
So look, when Drake sailed into the Pacific, he took the Spanish fleet completely by surprise. He captured their ships, he took all their maps, their letters, their journals, and he recorded everything in this diary.
But
when he got back to England, Queen Elizabeth confiscated all of his charts and logbooks, including this one, and then swore his entire crew to silence.
Yeah, so this...
You see, Drake discovered something on that voyage, Sully. Something so secret and so valuable, they couldn't risk it getting out.
All right, Nate, just pretend for a minute that I don't really care about any of that stuff and cut to the chase, would you?
Man only interested in the climax. He must be a real hit with the ladies.
Never had any complaints.
Okay, then. I'll jump to the good part, just for you.
Ho, ho, ho.
Huh?
El goddamn Dorado.
He was onto something big, all right.
Does it say anything else?
Oh, so now you're interested, huh?
Yeah.
Well, unfortunately, no. Last page was torn out. I'm telling you, Sully. This is it. This is finally it.
Yeah. Only, we got one little problem.
Yes, that's what I said. It blew up. It sank. No, that's why we have insurance, right? Oh. Oh, no, the camera? No, the camera's fine. Don't worry about the camera. No. Still as good as new.
Sully, the girl can hold her own. You should have seen her.
Fine. You go on out there and you tell her, we just found the lost city of gold. Maybe her producer can get it on the air tonight.
Oh, come on.
Nate, do you trust me?
More or less.
Good. Because we're going to have every two-bit scumbag in the world racing us to this treasure unless we cut her loose right now.
You're a real gentleman, Sully.
I know. It stinks. She'll get over it.
No, I don't care for over budget. I mean, do you realize that this could be, like, the biggest story of the year? Hi. No, I don't trust him, okay? That's why we need to move fast. So just get me the camera crew, and I promise you that... bitch. Hey! Should've seen that one coming. Ugh.
Ooh. The search for El Dorado. He sure got a hell of a dirty.
Hold on. Hold on, kid. I'm not as young as I used to be.
Yeah, you weren't too old for that little barmaid in Lima, were you?
Well, that was different. Although I must admit, equally as strenuous.
Well, hang in there, old timer. We're just about there.
You know, this reminds me. I ever tell you about the time I pawned a phony 16th century Santo off on Pablo Escobar? risky move, but by the time he figured
out, monkey.
I was...
Mere little monkey boy.
Hey, are you even listening to me?
Hanging on every word.
No.
Why waste my breath?
Controls aren't too bad. It's not. Oh, the splash was a bit too much for it. I didn't like the splash. Any secrets? Straight off the bat. Oh, that's sick. I'm wet. Gotta love a game that does good water.
You really think Francis Drake came all the way up here, huh? We're an awful long way from England.
Oh shit, getting serious.
Well, I don't get it. According to this, we're right on top of the mark.
Maybe you're not reading that thing right. Let me see it.
No, this is the place.
There's nothing here, Nate. Another goddamn dead end.
Easy, Sully. Just relax. Let's take a look around.
Alright. See if there's any markings on the floor. Anything standing out like a Thor thumb? Like a sword thumb.
Man, this is like trying to find a bride in a brothel.
The weirdest jump. It's weird when games have this type of mechanic, so every time you're against a wall, he'll try and climb it. But if not, he'll run down forward. Oh shit.
Well, now, this is more like it. What do you think this is, Incan?
Nah, it's older than that. 2,000 years older.
Huh.
Wow, just look at the detail. This is a pretty old game now. And it's still got crazy ass graphics. Is that gonna make that? Oh, yep, it does a little bit of extra jump.
Find anything?
Nothing yet.
Love puzzles, man.
Be careful up there.
Has to be.
Oh, oh, oh.
Snipe.
Oh, oh.
Yeah, so if you guys want to leave me any comments. No! Please tell me I can jump back up here. Oh, thank God. Oh. So this is one of those games that teaches you the learning mechanics at the start of the game. In old games, you'd have to read the manual. You know, when you were a kid, you'd finish, you'd go down, oh, not everyone, some of the kids now, these are the games that they're born with.
Good work, kid.
Run cover. Oh, shit. Broke open an entrance.
Gonna need the flashlights for this one.
Do I have any flashlights, son? Nope, no flashlight. Oh, hold on. Is it on my chest? Or is it my hand? Where's this? Ah, it's on my belt. It's like Batman. But yeah, what I was trying to say is, you know when you first get a game, when you're young, and like back in the days when the Super NES, then went to PlayStation, the NES, the games came with a manual. You'd be in the car, your mom would drive you down to the supermarket. Oh.
What a warm and homey place, huh?
Well, not quite what you were expecting, huh?
Yeah. Where's all the damn gold?
Yeah, this place was picked clean centuries ago.
No good limey pirate.
No, it wasn't Drake. Check this out. Looks like the Spanish got here before he did. What the hell, Sully?
Nate, I'm not looking for a lousy piece of tin. I'm up to my eyeballs in debt. I was really counting on this one.
Too many big bar tabs in Lima, I guess.
That and, well, just a few bad deals.
Yeah, well, I always told you to stay away from the bad guys. And the bad girls.
Yeah? Look who's talking.
What's that supposed to mean?
That reporter? I saw the way you were eyeing her.
Elena? Please. I snuffed any chance with her the second we ditched her on that dock.
All's fair in love and war, kid.
And what if you can't tell the difference?
Then, my friend, you are in big trouble.
All right. As I was saying, you go down to the
Spaniard sure left a lot of crap behind.
What's this? You go down to the rental shop.
Careful, Nate. That's...
You pick up a game, or you go down to the shops and buy a brand new game. The first thing you do when you get in the car, when you're driving home, your mum was driving you home, you'd open, you crack it open, and read the manual.
Gotta find a way across.
You knew the buttons before you got home. Oh shit! This looks like explosive.
That'll work.
And now games have obvious shit like that. You don't have to read a manual or anything. Like, the manual would probably say, if you see boxes looking like they got red on them, they will explode. It's a crack in the wall.
Here, let me do that.
Good workout, Sully. Oh, what do you got here?
I'll hold it open. See if you can jam it from the other side.
Put anything here? What have we got here? Let's see if you can push it farther.
All right, let go. No. This ought to hold it.
Different puzzles.
That was a little too close. Let's hope this place has a back door, huh?
You know, this looks familiar. I think there's something in Drake's journal about this.
Oh, we can actually read the journal. This is exciting.
Yeah, here it is. Looks like this thing is some kind of lamp or brazier. See if you can light it.
So, after all your bitching about the cigar, now it comes in handy, huh?
Yeah, here, Sully. Just stick it in there, Sully. Good work there, sir. Alright.
We gotta figure a way to clear this debris.
Burn it.
Nice.
Oh, no shit. Got lucky on that one.
Now what?
At least I worked that out. Reload is L2. Oh, man, these are...
Nate? I might have been able to do that 30 years ago.
You have a certain time limit. Holy shit. I was gonna miss. I'm gonna shoot this one. Anything in there? Nope. At least you can break shit. But like in games when that sticks out like a sore thumb like that, you just like, you know it's gonna break.
I think there's a ladder behind all this rubble.
Oh, hang on, I gotta light this one, but do I need to get a ladder for him to get down here? Oh, there's a ladder behind this.
See if you can find a way to clear all this crap out of the way.
Alright, is there another barrel? And there is another barrel. See what I mean? Like, let's have a quick squizzle. Squizzle my nizzle. This is red shit on a box. Come on, Sully. Light me up, Buttercup. Hey there, Buttercup.
Flame on.
There's only one way to go, sir. And that is forward. Might have a bit of a longer episode for the first episode. See what you guys find. If you like it for the initial episode. I mean, just for the first one. We've got a ledge here. Always look for the ledges. And we've got a button here.
Wait, I recognize these symbols.
What do I need to do, sir?
The order of these signs has some importance.
Oh, we got the top left one is one. And then the main one we got is the king looking one. Okay, what do we got here? That was the last one, yeah, the last one. We have the king looking one. Get up. Alright, let's see if I can go this way. Alright, this is number one. Nice.
Hey, something's happening.
Come on, get around this, son. Now we need... That's the last one. Of course, they make the freaking second one... The third one hardest to get to. Number two. And we're going to the number three. Oh, we actually can jump atop. Number three. Lucky three. Dre. Instant three. Earthson. Different languages. Different numbers. No. Why? Get out of my way, shall I? Back up here. To the climb again. You know what the good thing is I'm noticing that I really like? Is he's not slow. You know some of the games where they're climbing around shit? They're just slow as shit as well. Like hanging from the wall, you gotta freaking hand over hand. I suppose it makes it more realistic, because no one can really just freaking run and jump like this guy does. There's a ladder.
Pretty deep.
Yeah, looks like there's a ladder cutting.
Alright. I just had to. Looks like there's a ladder for a reason. Alright. How do we go down the ladder? Oh, okay, we just walk towards it. Oh, look, there's not... Because we're not going all the way down. So many puzzles, man. Is it this way? Oh, yes, it is this way. You don't know. Sometimes you gotta pull, push.
Okay, getting somewhere.
Anything else in here, Drake? I mean, Nate? It's Drake's fortune, not Nate's fortune. Okay.
Oh, don't tell me you're gonna swim in that.
I've been in worse.
Alright, so this time I can swim. I like it how they say silly shit like, you're not gonna swim in this because, meaning, you're gonna have to jump in this crap. Get out of the pool, boy.
I'm really wet.
That just sounds so wrong. Who says that stuff? Climb. Bullseye. Really? Choo. No human being can do that shit. Oh, and maybe one or two. So we got explosives.
I'm on the other side.
Can you get this open?
Of course I can. There's explosives everywhere. Come on, son. Woo!
Nice one.
Thanks, Pop. Anything? No. Get him away, Pop. Sally.
I've got this one.
Ooh.
This looks safe.
In what way would this look safe? No, I'm joking. I know he's joking. Holy shit. Oh, oh, oh. That's where I pressed jump before. Damn.
I made it! I'm okay!
You just expect something bad to happen straight after that. You now finish that, like Indiana Joe's somewhere. Shit spears start coming
after
out of the side of the walls.
Be.
Oh, man. The temple must have been built around this.
Around what?
A statue. Gold statue.
A huge gold statue. And look here, these people, they're worshipping the damn thing. At least, I think they're people.
Of course. El Dorado, the golden man. Sully, it wasn't a city of gold. It was this. It was a golden idol.
Man, can you imagine what that thing would be worth now?
Look over here, tracks. I bet the Spanish dragged it out on cut logs. We're 400 years late for this party.
So the trail's cold.
Yeah, it looks that way.
Son of a bitch.
Unless...
Unless what?
We follow the tracks.
Alright guys, well, we're gonna leave this here. Nice half hour episode. Thank you for watching our first episode of Uncharted Drake's Fortune. You're here with Jack. Thank you for watching. Catch us in the next episode where we chase the tracks down to wherever we're going. So I'm gonna leave it here. Peace out. Bye bye now.